Hello everybody, I'm the Sonic Arrow, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. Now, it is currently hours later. I finished recording episode 9 of the Craft Rooms, and currently the Craft Rooms is running in the background, so I'm gonna minimize the Minecraft tab, minimize that, and I'm gonna focus back on this. Now, it didn't save me going and kicking those thugs' butts, but that's fine. Locate cave entrance to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. Let's go. Oh, well, we know. Okay, take out this guy first. Okay, I grabbed, like, a combo batarang, which powers up the batarang to knock down foes. It's good distraction, honestly. Oh, that was it? Oh, I expected to have to do more. Anyway, back to Wayne Tech. Yep, I upgraded combo batarang. Can be used to knock down thugs. Okay, I need to head to Arkham North. Just through here. Smart. I'm going there towards intensive treatment, so this door here is locked. Wait, okay, 3 unarmed hostiles. Tweedledum and Tweedledee saw it. Can you see it? The lights? No, they didn't see the light, so... Oh, that sucks. Nope. I have a new one? Bane. Prison from birth. Serves dead father's sentence. Bane was raised inside the horrific environs of Santa Prisca Prison. His only friend in the hellhole was a teddy bear named Osito. Finding solace in smuggled books and meditation, he developed incredible powers of concentration when he was subjected to military experiments using a steroid. Codenamed Venom, his iron forge will help him survive when the other test subjects have died, and he managed to escape. Determined for his worth, he sought out Batman and broke the Dark Knight's spine, but Batman recovered and managed to best Bane, cutting off the precious Venom supply that transformed Bane into a superhuman. We don't know his name, he's a professional criminal. Brown, one on Venom, his eyes are green, hair is brown. 5'6". One on Venom, 6'8". Okay, that makes sense. He's as tall as me when off of Venom. Wow, and 140 pounds. I don't think I could take him, though. Well, actually, off of Venom, I might stand a chance, but probably not. Yep, master strategist, intense focus, abnormally strong reaction to Venom, giving him incredibly enhanced physical abilities, determined to best Batman and all others who challenge him. Yep. Okay, I doubt I could actually beat Bane, though. Like, on or, like, off Venom, on Venom, it matters not. Do they wish to fight me? Yes, they do. Tweedledee and Tweedledum saw it. Where am I? Can you see it? What have Tweedledum and Tweedledee saw? Haven't seen the light. They didn't saw the light. Let's face it, there are two dents on the wall. Does that relate to Two-Face? Well, what wall? So Tweedledum and Tweedledee saw it. Oh, I have a feeling Tweedledee and Tweedledum are also... Oh, here we go. Two dents in the wall. That refers to... Oh! Wait, Harvey Dent... Two dents, that could be his parents. So their names might be somewhere. Botanical Gardens. Something tells me Poison Ivy's a player in this game. Two dents in the wall. Are Two-Face's parents' names carved into walls anywhere? Unless they're here. Hello. That is a structurally weak wall, but I can't explode it from here. Something tells me I get explosive batterings or something. Saw it. Can you see it? Tweedledum saw it. Tweedledee had seen it. Hey, didn't know this was here. So that's too crumbly a wall. So I think I need to glide up there. I swear, I must get, like, remote bombs or something. Sticky bombs, maybe. Anything. But, okay. Enough wasting time on trying to get that. Obviously impossible to get right now, Riddler Trophy. Batman do be thick. I ain't gonna lie. Cape damaged? It is damaged a bit. But what can you do? I wonder if the Riddler has found this place. Batman. The BATCAVE. Batman. upgraded the claw. This grapnel attachment can be used to grab and pull objects from a distance. That's cool. Can be used to grapple like the... Maybe not. Nah! Oh, calling your henchman a joke, eh? Six unarmed hostiles. Oh, double tap this. Okay, it said RT and I didn't read it. Damn it. Okay, so... Whap! Bam! Got a Joker smile. Croc, who are you? Ah, yes, Penelope Young. Always a brilliant student who was prepared to do anything to advance professionally. She had built up anything? Reputation for being a cold, calculating woman, focused only on the project at hand. Hired at Arkham by Warden Quincy Sharp to head up the Asylum's research department and to finally restore the sanity to more deranged of Gotham City's supervillains. And Young, blue eyes, she's a brunette, 5'6", 121 pounds, okay. Arkham Asylum, head of research, graduated from Gotham University with top honors, dedicated to the pursuit of a psychiatric cure for various forms of criminal insanity, highly focused on career ambitions and telling people who get in the way of her work. How did I know this would be behind one of those? Riddler, I'll break your legs. Puzzle has many sides, but one's not invisible. Oh, great. Another one of these. So where's the... Oh, there's a Riddler trophy there. Is that two of them? Nope, just one. And another. Damn. That explains it. Well, on to the climb of the century. Undid progress. It's easy progress to get back. I just got why Oracle was upset about the joke about wheelchairs. Whew, boy. Right, it's over here. Blind man would have found it. I don't think he could have seen it, Riddler. Boy. Okay, got it. So there were two, I got both. At least I think there was two. Okay. Another interview tape. Pretty sure he eats people. One, those, three, four. Oh boy. Hey, another one of these. He makes a crude little bat symbol, but it looks like a Joker smile. Oh! Well, what do you know? How did that happen? Detective mode is honestly great. Allows you to see if you're gonna be seen by a sniper. Why did they bring out the guys with heart monitors? Because in Arkham City, they had heart monitors on them when we, when we got farther into the story. That's how they knew we were taking down the guys. This is the Botanical Gardens. So, where am I going? Over there. Yep, so through the Botanical Gardens. Whoa, okay. Oh, upgrade. Sweet. Let's see, what's up next for... Looking for the tools, I guess. Normal combo strikes and strikes your time perfectly. Hey, you know what? Fine. Critical combo strikes. That's great. I like the fighting. Correct position in life. Bam! Something about, right position in life? Four armed hostiles. It's like another sniper. Did that say? Challenges appear to those with the correct position in life. Old and crumbly. Just can't get up there without like a ladder or something. Or I have to go around this side, which is what I have to do. It was like, how did I get up there before? I don't know. Nope. Right? Correct position in life. Is there a giant question mark on the bottom somewhere? Just a regular paint. Can't get into there. Let's hop up. Challenges appear to those with the correct position in life. Dr. Quinzel. No, he's just manipulating her. Ow. Gotcha. And that is that. Not proud of that one. Correct position, eh? Another real trophy, at least. Right, I need this. Does not reach. Position in life. Correct position in life. Joker, would you shut up for a goddamn minute? Where's my electric car, Bruce? Oh, hello. It's over here. Another trophy! Did I really dodge out of the way of the trophy? Let's get up higher, see if we can find anything. So what Riddler challenge am I looking at? Challenges appear to those with the... I'm guessing it's just talking about the freaking towers over the city. I had one subject is out of view. Well, nothing to do except go into the... you know. The manor. In through the vents. Sus. Batman predicted Among Us. Why did I say that? Take down the guy with a gun. Bam! What's over here? Probably nothing, right? Unless I'm wrong and there actually is something. Ooh! What, no witty remark, Riddler? Losing your edge. Well, it doesn't go through that, so... Ooh! Jokes about wheelchairs. Just lovely. I understand why Batgirl would be upset by wheelchair jokes. I mean, she just can't roll with the punches. Nope. Nope, backtracking. I am backtracking. Shit, I'm looking for this. I'm sorry, Barbara. Oh, hey, look at that. Right, I was pressing A, not X, to attack. Right, that's why I screwed it up. And these types of fights are why I upgraded my armor. Three flow combo 10. Whap. Boom. Sick nastiness. Yeah, there we go. Main man in the main hall. Bam. Alright, how long have I been going? Almost an hour. Well, I'll go a little longer. Can't get past there, can I? I can go here. Can't get into there. What's in there? Locked door. Is there really nothing in here? There's nothing in here. Except a Joker teeth. I guess if I was gonna try to 100% this game, it would matter, but it just doesn't. So I need to get through here, and they go nowhere I can see. In here, then. Here we go. He's been eviscerated, Doc. Genius. Ugh. Okay, now where am I going? Through here, maybe? Oh, yeah. Distraction rings. Sick. Well, I'm all out of time for this episode. So, got a bit done. I tried solving the same puzzle like 10 times in a row. I just don't know where the puzzle would be. I'm not going to look up a guide for this. I'm just going to leave it at that. So thank you so much for watching. This was a lot of fun. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!